4-92 Squadron. We have a visual on the enemy. Engaging.
It's them!
This is Thunderhead. Roger, 8492nd. Are those guys really traitors?
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
You can believe what you want, but it's the truth. 8492nd Squadron, you have permission to shoot down those planes. 8492nd, Roger.
I'll get you guys out of here. Y'all stay with me now. Good answer. So you guys better follow me closely.
The ravine is widening up ahead. What's that?
It's a scrub yard.
This is a graveyard for scrap planes.
Straggling. Sure don't seem to like us very much. Sorry, of course you are. I guess that question was a little silly.
Debris in the water. Image faded from radar. All planes destroyed. You'd better give me a medal for this later.
This is Sea Goblin. We have found the floating remains of the destroyed aircraft in the water. I don't see any of the crew. It looks like they couldn't eject and sank with their planes.
Roger, Sea Goblin. Return to base.
All right, let's go. We've got a new home waiting for you.
All planes from the Sand Island detachment were shot down by naval jets from the carrier Kestrel. Likewise, all of the pilots are confirmed dead.